Hey, beautiful people. How is everybody doing today? Welcome back to the Garden Flowers. I hope everyone is blossoming beautifully, even though the weather is changing. It's getting a little chilly outside, especially where I'm at. You know, it just gets cold so fast, y'all. I swear, I feel like we don't really get to enjoy fall anymore. Another conversation for another day. But I hope everyone is still enjoying the weather, enjoying the days, embracing everything. I am getting into this pink Halloween set I am doing here, guys. I just wanted to make a video, show you guys some things, and just talk about my thoughts on this after I just took a seminar class over the weekend with a young lady named Janelle the Block on Instagram, I think it is. I'm going to double check, and I'm going to leave the name in the description so you guys can go follow her, but I'm also going to put it right here in the video. But after this class, this is my first set that I did after this class, after just getting some information, you know, and just, you know, talking to someone who's been doing this for a little bit longer and just having a little bit of hands-on experience, personal one-on-one, even though it was in a group setting, but just the experience. So I have a video that's going to be coming up for that. I'm actually in the process of editing that. I had a lot of information. Thankfully, she let us record. I wasn't sure if she was going to let us, but she was really, really sweet and really nice. So she did let us record. Y'all know how I can never talk. There's always a moment where I can't talk. Anyway, so I have a video I'm working on editing. I'm going to get that done in a day or two so I can post that. But this was my first set I did after that. As you guys can see, I'm pushing my cuticles back after filing and shaping. We're going to get into some prep work here. And I just did a light square shape on these nails, just filing them. So it really wasn't too much filing. And I went for like a medium long length. And I'm going for, as you guys saw, a pink Halloween set. So what I did was, on the day of the seminar, I actually posted a photo and said that I was attending the seminar. So you guys on YouTube didn't know, but remember I told you guys I had some things that I was working on that was coming up. That was something that I had been working on since August, actually. But I don't like to really speak too much on what's happening until it's like really coming up or really I'm really engaged in it, because y'all, life happens, okay? And I'm one of those people that, you ever meet somebody sometimes and like you feel like something's always going on with them? Well, sometimes I'm one of those people, and I cannot stand being one of those people, but that's life, you know. Life's lessons, we have to learn from experiences sometimes. So I just embrace the good with the bad, just to try to learn from things so I'm not driving myself crazy and doing the same thing over and over. Another conversation for another day. Anyway, as you guys can see, I am nipping my cuticles here. And one of the things about the class, I will say, was that we did get some products. And one of the products I'm going to be using in this video today is the primer that she gave us. We didn't use the primer during the seminar. She thankfully didn't have us waste that on a practice hand. But it was a primer that she says she personally uses, so I'm going to actually be using this primer for the first time today, in this video, and I'm going to, you know, see how I like that compared to the Mia Secret primer that I was using before, and I had tried Young Nails before too. So I did like Young Nails. Now I'm going in with my ballpoint drill bit, and I'm just going to clean up my cuticles and just get any leftover residue on there. And I actually went off camera and kind of nipped it a little bit more, anything that was left over, but it really wasn't too much. It was kind of, you know, kind of smoothed everything out. As y'all can see, y'all, I need to do my other hand too, but that's another thing for another day. And we are just going to get into this set. I'm going to let you guys enjoy the rest of this video. After this, I'm going to use the primer, and then I'm just going to get into my application. And I will probably pop in and out here and there, guys, to chat with you. You guys are going to see a few little things pop up in the video, just a few little thoughts here and there. You know how I do, guys, some comments or whatever. If you like the video, you guys, when you get to the end, you know, hit that like button, subscribe, leave a comment what you think about the set. Keep a lookout for the upcoming video on the nail vlog if you're somebody who's interested. If you're like a nail enthusiast, you know, I'm gonna leave my thoughts on what that is. If you're somebody who is, you know, interested in doing nails, you know, if you haven't been doing them for a while, if you've never did it, I'm gonna leave my thoughts and what I think. And it's also gonna be like a wig review video as well, so you guys really should look out for that, because this wig, y'all, I was anyway, another conversation, y'all gonna see. Keep a lookout for the video, so make sure you guys hit the notification bell so you guys know when I'm posting a new video, and when I'm gonna go live, because eventually at some point I'm probably gonna do some live videos, you know, and just, you know, you guys are aware of any content that's coming up. So I appreciate you guys as always, and I'm gonna let you guys get into the rest of the video, and I'll pop in and out. All right, I'm out.
cherche un homme, un Pierre Paul, un Jacques Autumn.
So as you guys can see, I went in with my application with a nude color. So I went in with the Two Guys Sin Nude Acrylics, and I was going for, so one thing I have to kind of learn to do sometimes, guys, which I haven't kind of really mastered yet, and it's because I don't do it a lot. I want to learn how to do nails without an apex sometimes, although I prefer an apex, but sometimes, you know, some people don't want an apex. So that is something I have to get better at. But y'all, this filing and this shaping, now I did need to clean up under my nails a little bit, so I did that with a cone drill, but I was in love with my shaping and my filing after this. Listen, y'all gonna get my review on this class, because homegirl came through with some of her tips, y'all. So y'all know, well, maybe y'all don't know, but one of my favorite parts are the designs, and we about to get into this design. So I went in with a base coat. I am going to go in with a matte finish after I apply my design, which we are going to do some ghost and ghoul looks, you know, a little mummy. I'm going to go in with like a Mickey Mouse pumpkin look. It was my first time really trying that, so I think I did kind of good for that. And I'm going to go in with like a drip effect nail on the middle finger. And then my pinky, guys, which I didn't do on camera, it's just going to be a pink glitter color. And I'm going to finish all four of my design nails with a matte top coat and my pinky nail. I kind of left like a sugar dust on that, so I did not apply any top coat or anything on top of that. But y'all gonna get my thoughts on this look when I'm finished with this design. So we applied our base coat. We cured that for 30 seconds. Then we wiped that off just to get any of the tack off. And then we went in to do our designs. And I just used three pink colors and a black gel color. So that was really all I did, and I just went back and forth with those three pinks and the black, and that was really my designs. It was really easy and simple, guys. I think it took me about 45 minutes to get the design on all my nails, just with the curing and everything, because you want to cure in between each layer of whatever you're doing, guys. Don't ever forget that when you're doing designs with a gel, unless you're like blending colors or something, cure between each coat of polish that you apply when you are doing your design, so that nothing bleeds into one another. All right, I'm out again, guys. I'll be back.
Got the sunshine by the poolside. Such a fun time living for the high life. Bring the right vibes and the tan line. Keep the free mind, yeah. Cause we got the sunshine by the poolside. Such a fun time living for the high life. Bring the right vibes and the tan lines. Keep the free mind, yeah. Rose color on my cheeks. Cause we got the sunshine by the poolside. Such a fun. got the sunshine on the poolside. Such a fun time living for the hot life. The right vibes and the tan lines keep a free mind, yeah. Cause we got the sunshine on the poolside. Such a fun time living for the hot life. The right vibes and the tan lines keep a free mind, yeah.
So this Mickey Mouse pumpkin look is something I've been seeing trending on like TikTok and Instagram. So I wanted to try it out. And it was my first time doing that, but I really, really did. I like the way it came out. I can see some ways where I can improve it, but I was really, really pleased with this set, y'all. Cause I mean, tell me that ain't cute. I mean, now. This set is the first set I did after this seminar I took with Janelle the Block, y'all, and I am thoroughly pleased with some of the tips that she gave, the information she provided. Even though I'm letting you guys know that I'm thoroughly pleased, I'm definitely gonna let you guys know why I'm thoroughly pleased. Homegirl was dropping some gems. I love that she shared information. She wasn't one of those people that wanted to, you know, hold on. And she was very, 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 very encouraging and supporting, and that was wonderful to me. So if you guys made it this far and you made it to the end of this video, please, please, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share. Let me know what you guys think of the video. Don't forget to drink your water, eat your vegetables, take your vitamins, because it's getting cold out there, guys. Take your zinc, your ester C, all that good stuff. Drink your water, hug your loved ones. Practice some self-care, practice a skill, all that good stuff. And until the next time, I will see you guys, and I'm out. Be safe, y'all.